Hello world, this is Shinigami-sama, continuing my walkthrough of Modern Warfare 2. Where we last left off, we were going for Burger Town and protecting Raptor. Yeah, I accidentally got rid of my, sniper rifle here. I did not mean to grab the TAR, but the sniper rifle threw the ground. I was like, ah, screw it. I tried to get it back, and see, it's through the ground, which, no idea how the heck that happened. And they got on the roof, which is a royal pain. Well, that's bomb shit. Hostiles on the roof, inside our perimeter. Curved knife. That'd be McStabville. Oh, I see one more guy. Looks like Ivor's had enough. Over there. Give me a signal on Raptor. Wow, I actually got him. Raptor is secure and stable. I thought that I might die, but nope. They'll be back. 2-1 Delta, be advised. Two BTRs coming in from the north. Roger that. Oh, and there's a UAV Predator shooting at us.
I have a visual on an enemy UAV operator remote piloting those missiles. He's inside that diner to the west, over.
Ramirez, get over there and kill that SOB. I'm sending part of the squad to help you out. Go!
And since there's two BTRs, I must not be near them, because they will kill me. And there we go. Put down the sentry gun, take out all the enemies. Oh, and that car's about to explode. Who knows? And I'm getting shot at. And got the M240 by the looks of it.
Ramirez, neutralize that enemy armor.
And got the first BTR. Next, to take out the second BTR. Sorry if you hear me sniffing, guys, just my allergies are driving me nuts right now. Even though it's September, actually about October, almost. Just my allergies driving me nuts.
Take your team and secure the Burger Town. We're gonna move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised.
Okay, so place the sentry gun right about here. We need to get the hell out of this building. So that way the turret will take enemies out. And I do not want to get killed by that grenade. Okay, next I'm gonna put the sentry gun on top. Take out enemies on top. Oh, that car's about to explode. Do not want to be near it.
We still got hostiles near the Burger Town. We need to move.
Oh. and I die. Oh well, if I die during this walkthrough, I don't really care. Yeah, I don't really care. It doesn't matter. If I die, it's because it was my fault. Not being careful enough. And time to use the Predator. Boom!
That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. He's down.
So just killing more guys with the UAV and protect Raptor.
Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
And get more kills. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Put a claymore there. And they got Raptor in there, so good, good, good. And did I see Raptor wearing a suit? Oh, well, they already shut the door. Okay, get more of them.
Enemy reinforcements approaching from the west, over.
We got hostiles! Use your Predator drone control rig to protect Raptor!
10+ KIAs, good hit, good hit. Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15+ enemy
so just kill more and more and more.
Oh man, that's at least 10 more confirms, Hunter 2-1, good shooting. 5+
and any minute now, the helicopter should show up. Any minute now.
15+ Tangos approaching near the diner to the west.
Oh great, the Predator's offline. Oh great, that's just perfect.
I repeat, the Predator is offline.
Ain't that just great? Oh, there we go. Here comes the helicopters. Well, one right now. Second will show up afterwards. Time to run! Running, running, running. Just get rid of the scar when I... Oh, that's right. It's right over here. Okay, go in. Stupid window, let me in. Just go in the other way. Darn window would not let me go in. I am not happy. Not at all. Okay, there goes that helicopter. Well, there it goes.
Hunter 2-1, Overlord, estimate 20 enemy foot mobiles.
Shoot those guys up.
Over. Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1, you've got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down.
Okay, grab the second Stinger and take out the helicopter. I grabbed the second one just to make sure I actually shoot it down. Just to make sure that the helicopter is down. And let's see, any more guys left. Oh, okay. Convoy's here. Time to head out. Get to the convoy. Now, in real life, you probably hurt yourself on that second fall. But since Modern Warfare 2 isn't completely realistic, unlike when Battlefield 3 comes out, you actually die when you fall too high up. So, yeah.
This is
So we're in the convoy now, waiting for everybody else to get in the car. The Humvees. And here they come.
Good job. Out. We still got 2,000 civvies in Arcadia. If you got a family there, it's your lucky day. We're gonna go save their lives.
Okay, I'll be quiet during this cutscene.
For every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Okay, here we go to Brazil. Well, yeah, Brazil. Oh, Rio de Janeiro.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go. What about Rojas?
Steve's will take care of him.
Works for me.
Okay, I do die during this video, during this part of the campaign, because I'm not being too careful. Sorry if I was breathing into the mic, sorry. So got the AK-47 killing some guys. There's the Dragunov, I'll use it when the AK like runs out of ammo. Dragunov, reload, and here we go. Got that guy. Oh, getting shot from the side. Got that guy. Got that guy. There's a lot of guys here. Okay, there's another, and another, and another dead guys. Three dead guys, woohoo! Okay, the truck should be showing up any second now. Okay, there it is. Take out the gunner. Okay, grab the AK. Get much ammo though. flashbang. Okay, time to continue on. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm just gonna stop the commentary here. I'll talk to you guys on the next part. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys on the next part.
We're almost at the market.